Heinrich Hermann Robert Koch was a German physician and microbiologist. His discovery of the anthrax bacterium in 1876 is considered as the birth of modern bacteriology. He is popularly nicknamed the father of microbiology with Louis Pasteur. Koch was born in Clausthal, Germany on 11 December 1843 to Hermann Koch and Mathilde Julie Henriette. His father was a mining engineer. He was the third of 13 children. After completing his schooling, he went to university in Göttingen, where he studied natural sciences for one semester and then changing to medicine. He gained his doctorate in January 1866 and shortly afterwards passed his state examination in Hanover. In 1867, Koch married his childhood friend Amy Fraz. After various positions working as a doctor in the provinces and as a hospital doctor during the Franco-German War, he became a district physician in Wallenstein in 1872. In his spare time, Robert Koch began researching into anthrax. The disease regularly claimed the lives of both animals and humans, but the cause was completely unknown. Finally, in 1876, Koch proved that anthrax is triggered by a single pathogen. What are pathogens? Pathogens are microorganisms that have the potential to cause infectious diseases. Viruses, bacteria, protozoans, and fungi are all potential pathogens. Robert Koch was the first to prove that a microorganism was the cause of an infectious disease. In 1878, he published a book named Investigations of the Etiology of Wound Infections, in which he described the pathogens behind wound infections. While working as a private physician, Koch developed many innovative techniques in microbiology. He was the first to use the oil immersion lens, condenser, and microphotography in microscopy. His invention of the bacterial culture method using agar and glass plates made him the first to grow bacteria in the laboratory. The methods Koch used in bacteriology led to the establishment of a medical concept known as Koch postulates, which are four generalized medical principles to ascertain the relationship of pathogens with specific diseases. The concept is still in use in most situations. A major controversy followed when Koch discovered tuberculin as a medication for tuberculosis, which was proven to be ineffective but developed for diagnosis of tuberculosis after his death. For his research on tuberculosis, he received the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine in 1905. The day he announced the discovery of the tuberculosis bacterium, 24 March 1882, has been observed by the World Health Organization as World Tuberculosis Day every year since 1982. He died during a subsequent stay at a sanatorium in Baden-Baden on 27 May 1910. Hey guys, if this video is useful for you in any way, then please do like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.